Da, deci asta e continuarea. Hai să vedem ce vom spune. Cred că o să-l întrebăm despre Molly.
Is Molly a horse?
Pardon?
I did come here to see Molly after all.
Patience, Witcher. She ought to arrive soon. I asked Molly to join us as soon as she was done with her chores. She shouldn't be long now.
All depends what you asked her to do, m'lady. But I don't really have a choice. Seem to know your horses.
No is not the word. Morvran's a true expert.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle. Made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
E un premiu, așa că hai.
Why not? Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Well said. So, which steed do you choose, Witcher?
Hai să luăm pe asta. Redanian chestnut might want to impress its king.
I'll not ride with you, but I shall bet on a steed. Nemrod will win, no matter the rider.
Cantarella for me, then. I see no point in delaying this. Let's begin.
Pe bune.
Come on, Witcher. Let's see what you're made of.
Hai mă, hai.
Don't spare the horse.
Move it.
Come on, Witcher. Let's see what you're made of.
Ia uite mă. O să încerc să-l iau înainte, să prind un avans, că ei o să se oprească. Hai mă! Am câștigat?
What a thrill! A beautiful victory!
Thanks.
For one for whom every horse is a roach, you carry yourself exquisitely in the saddle. My congratulations. That is yours.
Now, could I talk to your chambermaid, m'lady?
Ah, yes, Molly. That is why you came here, after all. The portly young woman. That's her.
Speak to her. And you must find us when you're ready to return to Novigrad. We'd be delighted to join you for the journey.
Okay.
Nothing hurts as much as life.
Well, well, another freak.
Speak to Molly.
I'm Molly, my lord. Wish to see me?
Call me Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again?
Che?
That's right. Except it's the other way around. I'm always saving him.
Mean to say it weren't Dandelion saved you in Flotsam by severing your noose with an arrow from 100 paces?
What? Dandelion couldn't... Never mind. Any idea where our master archer might be at the moment?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. The Baroness don't approve of our acquaintance. Says Dandelion's a good-for-nothing layabout. Can you imagine? But... or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister?
Sure he does. Saw him myself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
frumoasă care cântă.
I know. Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles, and he'd sing me arias. But well, I've not seen him since.
Ooh.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait, before you go, I've got a request.
Okay.
Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Thanks. Stai, unde sunt aia? Rosa Van... Ah. Ok.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
Așa facem un fel de fast travel dacă mergem cu ei și e companie. E ok. Cred. Dacă nu, vom avea vreo luptă pe drum. Novigrad.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
This morning. My Twitter came back from the market with news.
Geralt! What?
Farewell.
Oh, oops. Okay, here's the merch, Jim. Chip! Wait. Vreau să intru și eu, vă rog.
What do you want?
Stai, ce? Ce trebuie să facem asta,
tici?
Ah, nu, era bine.
Wanna see Rosa Varadra?
Oh, mate, if you only knew what I want. Miss Rosa don't see just anybody.
I'm Geralt of Rivia, a witcher.
Soon as Miss Rosa turns into a Striga, I'm sure her papa will send for you. But she's not showing any symptoms yet, so I'll bet you're not needed. On your way now.
Poftim. I need to find something. Aș putea să încerc să-i bat pe aia. Sau? Nu poți să te urci? Ok, ăsta e un puzzle. Presupun. Dacă aș putea să zbor. Sau nu neapărat să zbor. Ah, wait. Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, oh god. A, uite că sunt chestii albe, înseamnă că e pe aici. What the fuck? Love letter. Pentru cine? Roza, ea era pe... A omorât-o fraie, tu vă
încât. So no point playing hard to get, sugar puss.
It's Lady Varatra to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, sugar puss, before
sod
I
off.
Report this to Papa.
Papa? Și eu cum ar trebui să intru? Mă explică și mie cineva? Ah, ok, nu contează. Hai un Geralt. Cum bă și asta e închisă? Că nebunesc. Aha.
Are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed witcher of the ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac, my new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
But my lady's a witcher. Said so himself back by the gates.
Captain, do you truly believe Rosa Varatra would train with random clods calling themselves swordmasters? No. The Varatras demand the very best. Thus, we've hired a witcher. Take him to the training room, now.
As you say, miss.
Îmi place chestia de la gâtul lui. Câta mai armură are, că e relic tot pe ea.
Won't you realize what you've gotten yourself into?
Hope so too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword. Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little miss. You'll learn the ambassador's ire. Follow me.
I'll be doing what is.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood, to start with. I must know your worth.
Stai, ce? Ce face? Avem o bluză, ne-am dat armura jos. Oh god. Am voie să-mi folosesc magiile? Băi, ești nebun, ce-mi dă asta? Ok, hai să batem. Bă, dar e greu. Ești nebun? Asta știe să se bată.
Well put. You're much better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
A witcher?
That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a witcher. This is so exciting.
Incredibly. But we ought to discuss that another time. Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship?
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
Hai pe bune. Te bat la orice oră și într-o telecondolă. Te bat încet și tare. Se sparg în difuzare. Ah, hai mă! Batem cu săbii de lemn. Teoretic ar trebui să se rupă. Ce mă, cu eu doi... Eschivă... Dai, eschivă, dai. Pe bune, barely handle one.
Not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Bă, nu prea am chef, sincer, dar... nu.
Sorry, gotta say no. Schedule's packed just now.
As you wish. What are you two lovebirds whispering about? You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Va'atra, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Wait a minute. Mean to say Dandelion mixed you two up?
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poets with two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talent?
I'm
afraid I've more sense than that.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trebaritz. Very skilled.
Da, e aia frumoasă, blondă. De ce nu mergem la ea?
This woman, not a local, right?
I seem to remember him praising her melodious Kaviri accent. Makes sense. He referred to her as Kalonetta a few times. Bizarre names are common in Kavir.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this Kalonetta. Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again. Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Bă, hai să zicem da. Cine
știe? Convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
House here, tomorrow. Same time as today.
Nu.
See you then.
See you, Master Witcher.
Frate, nu vreau mâine, pui mei. O, level 11. And now how the fuck do we get out? Ah, it's Kirkert.
Another drifter in for today.
Și acum pot să intru când vreau? Da. Nice. Dar cred că cam atât a fost și cu acest episod. Veți vedea în episodul următor dacă ne vom întâlni cu fata blondă și eventual cu Dandelion. Și da. V-am pupat. Pa, pa.